Hey, welcome back to Tech Leveller. I'm Lee, and today I have another Amazon Firestick tutorial. And in this one, I'm going to show you how to change the resolution on your Firestick to 720p, 1080p, or 4K, if it's available. So, first things first, let's go all the way right here to the main settings. Now, let's come down and select Display and Audio. Now within display and audio, you want display, and at the top here, video resolution. Now in here, you'll be able to select different resolutions what are available on your TV. As I'm screen recording, I don't have many available. However, you just simply select it, it'll say resolution changed, and you can either confirm it or cancel it. Now if you want to check what your TV is capable of, you can come back, and then come down and select audio and video diagnostics. And in here, it'll tell you the maximum resolution and if HDR support is available and other things about your audio and video diagnostics. So hopefully that shows you how to change your resolution on your Fire Stick and how to check what is available on your TV. Hope you found that video helpful. If you did, smash the like, smash the subscribe for many more Firestick tutorials like this one, and thanks for watching.